Fighting Words by Grace Andreacki. Butterfly. We begin facing one another. Bend over, you say. So I do. Now you are looking at the top of my head. Your arms go around me, and as my head slides into your armpit, I taste the flavor of your sweat. Bear hug. You lock me in your arms and squeeze, rocking me from side to side. The aim is to cause as much pain as possible, especially around the heart. Lady of the Lake, I sit quietly, folded like a fan. One hand lies open on the ground, as if to touch you. Anaconda Vice. Your arm comes up and slowly encircles my head. You grab my wrist, bend it till it hurts. Meanwhile, the other arm snakes through the unseen hole and pulls me towards you. Mounted. Now you are on top of me. How do you like it? If I lie face down, it's a back mount. You strike several times the inside of my head. Electric chair. Balanced on your shoulders like a ballerina, I smile and wave to the crowd when suddenly I realize you are about to throw me across the room. Skin the cat. You nearly had me that time, but I clung to the rope and landed on my feet. Gut-wrench submission hold. It begins with me doubled over as if in pain. You push my head to one side, lift me to your shoulder, and now the aim is to break my back. Body scissors. I wrap my legs around you and squeeze as hard as I can. The sound of your moans excites me. Crucifix. I lie face up on the brittle table of your back. Gently you spread my arms and legs. The sound of bones cracking. Straitjacket. Now you are lying motionless, face down, so I sit on your back and take hold of your wrists, cross them under your chin, and pull hard. You turn your head and smile at me. Tree of Woe. Hanging upside down, I am completely unable to defend myself. So I say it. You say it. I love you.